Hey, we're right back here on Right and Wrong, KTSTFM.com. John Matthews, your host, every Saturday night right here on the old KTSTFM on Right and Wrong, the politically incorrect talk show. All right, I want to talk about the Tea Party for a little bit. And the only reason I really want to talk about it is because I'm sick and tired of everybody thinking that everybody that's a part of this thing is some kind of KKK Nazi racist. It's getting to the point of being ridiculous that everything that is in opposition, any dissent whatsoever against this president is automatically now construed as being racist. We can't look at this guy as a socialist or a communist like we do and express our views based on that. Everybody thinks, no, it's because he's black. Okay, well, then he's black. Then he's a black socialist and he's a black communist. You can put that however you want to, but that's the big thing. If you listen to this show before the election in 2008, and you listen to how I slammed the Clintons, and I said exactly the same thing because I believe they're exactly the same kind of people. But they're smart enough to know that they have limitations. This guy's not smart enough to know that. He's just trying to do what he can do, whatever damage he can do in the time that he has. I think that's a strategy, and I don't know if it's just revenge, I don't know if it's vindication, I don't know if it's reparation, or I don't know if it's just his ideology is so warped that he thinks he can actually pull this off. But whatever it is what it is, and it is a socialistic president who believes in redistribution of wealth, who believes that the rich in this country are the problem, even though he's now one of the rich. So the whole thing is just, at times I'm at a loss for words and just how stupid the whole thing is. I'm going to start with this article, Wrong Video of Health Protest Spurs N-Word Feud, written by Jesse Washington, Tuesday, April 13th on Associated Press. Three Democratic congressmen, all black, say they heard racial slurs as they walked through thousands of angry protesters outside the U.S. Capitol. A white lawmaker says he heard the epithets too. Conservative activists say the lawmakers are lying. What does the video show? Not much. Indeed, new interviews show that a much-viewed YouTube recording cited as evidence by conservatives was actually shot well after the time in question. With so many media and citizen cameras at the demonstration, any epithets would have been caught on tape, says Andrew Breitbart, who happens to be the guy that put out the Acorn scandal tapes. Breitbart goes on to say it didn't happen, even though he wasn't there. This is 2010. Even a racist is media savvy enough to not yell the N-word. And now, here's the first thing I want to point to here. Bill Sharpton on his show, and he asked Al Sharpton if he saw the video, and Al Sharpton said he did, and that he heard the epithets in the video. Well, as it turns out, the video does not exist. And when O'Reilly confronted Sharpton with the fact that the video does not exist, Sharpton was speechless. He said he couldn't answer it. He stood there dumb and stupid with his eyes open, wide open and his mouth hanging out. He couldn't say anything because there was no video, and that's the whole point. People said that there's this video. I looked at the video. I looked at several videos on YouTube trying to find it. The one I did find, the one that they say in question, I played several times, never heard anything, never saw any reaction from anybody, from these men walking across the street or walking through the crowd. I do believe, though, that they intentionally did that they went through there. Pelosi did the same thing, that they intentionally walked through the crowd to try to see if they could elicit something. I think that was their intention. When it didn't happen, they just made it up. But there's absolutely no proof that it was ever done, it was ever said. But because everybody thinks that we are racist, they're going to just go ahead and believe it anyway, and that is what it is. But we know better, all right?